Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Here's a cool idea that I learned at one of my seminars last week in Boise, Idaho, and I wanted to share it with you. This is a cool way to basically create an ad hoc reporting tool. We have a data set here with a large number of records, and I'm going to first turn on the auto filter option. If we go to data, filter, and then choose auto filter, you'll see that we get a drop down next to every heading. And from this drop down, we can select a particular customer and see just the records for that customer. Now, here's a real interesting trick for Excel, and I talked about this in a recent podcast. You can add a special formula here by hitting the Greek letter sigma, but instead of adding a sum function, Excel adds the arcane subtotal function with the special setting to ignore filtered rows. So I'll add that total and drag using the fill handle to copy those totals across my data set. Now, once I have that total at the bottom of the data set, we then use Control X to cut the totals and move them up to a special area above our headings. I'll use Control V to paste, put the word totals up here, and now I've created a great ad hoc reporting tool that I can give to anyone. They can basically come along and choose any customer and see the totals for that customer. The totals are always at the top. You don't have to worry about having too many rows. I thought this was a great idea to use the trick from the old podcast, using the Greek letter sigma to create the special subtotal formula, but then to bring those totals to the top of the worksheet above the headings, so that way we can always see the totals. Give this to your VP of sales and he can always go in and answer his own questions without having to call you. Hey, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.